serial killer who murdered 6 women and girls, including a teenager in Indian River County, is set to die in less than 24 hours. Unless the U.S. Supreme Court steps in, David Alan Gore will die by lethal injection tomorrow at 6. Earlier today, we spoke with Lynn Elliott's father. She was just 17 when Gore raped and shot her back in 1983. Elliott and 7 other relatives and friends will witness Gore's execution.
They showed a picture of the gurney where they strapped him down and give him the lethal injection. They also showed a picture of the electric chair. I think he ought to suffer a little bit after all that he's put all these people through. And then when we get back here on Friday, as a family, we're going to sit and open a bottle of champagne and celebrate a little bit, too.
My colleague, Victor Blackwell, will be at the Florida State Prison for the execution, and you can see more of his interview with Elliott's father tomorrow, starting at 5.